Alright, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. We're playing another mission here of Advanced Warfare.
You've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows. Watching. Waiting. We were formed 4 years ago. A US-led multinational unit. Codename, Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat. A man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late. He was surrounding us. But now in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move, but we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you, but you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
I'm like paranoid. Like I just don't want to like replay through a mission, dude. That's this is a lot of time. You know what I mean?
Here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us.
And also, yeah, that Ilona chick gets really under my skin, man. She gets really annoying.
Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done. How's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network.
Oh, okay. It's this mission.
The drone controls are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks.
Hate this mission so much.
Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
I can't see shit, dude. You guys already know, man. I hate night missions so much.
Keep moving. Almost there. Iron's personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system.
One thing's for sure, though, they make this mission really free, I guess. Free to do whatever you want.
Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy. Wait until he's closer. Good thing he's quiet. All right, Mitchell. Security center is in the back. Work your way around.
You can, like, easily move around and stuff.
Security center from your position. Lots of options. Hide. Careful. Drone on the way. There's a lot of activity down there. Stick to the shadows. Good work. Get to the rooftop.
I'm pressing X. Hello. I'm pressing X. What the hell's going on?
Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will be on the bus.
Perfect run out there, Mitchell.
Knox, we're inside. Have you found irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
I don't know how I memorized that route.
We're in. Let's see what we can find.
Found something.
Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Mitchell, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
Follow me. Wait for my signal.
Hello. State your name and all the paths.
Now.
Yes, hello. Ted Box Riley and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy. Here to see
one moment.
Lines.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox. Run that name.
Already on. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
Alona, I thought it was rotting in an Ibis cell.
So did I.
Knox. Augustine. I want to know what the hell Danois is doing here.
Copy that.
Dr. Bellamy, there's been a security breach.
What? What's going on?
Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Are we safe? Who is he?
I'm sorry, sir.
Now. On me.
We'll handle everything else from here on out.
Flight check is in progress.
That cargo must be magical. I need to find out where it's going. Mitchell, on me. Knox, we're going after the cargo.
Cormac, the cargo is loaded on the plane. You're not gonna make it.
Have the exfil team ready at Valley Point Delta.
Dang, that's the fastest I've ever completed this freaking mission. That was insane. Anyways, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. As always, guys, take care. Peace out.